All right, let's play some more Encased. So I went back in the sewers back there and killed like a queen roach and let some dude out of the door. But I thought my camera was recording. It wasn't.
I am proud to be a part of our...
It's out of sight. That's right. It's just out of order.
The new committee is a forward-looking community. Not only are we forwarding the cause of science...
Shut him up, somebody.
We're changing society.
Shut him up, somebody. That's pretty funny. Let's go to the administration.
Floor level minus six, administrative sector.
Good day.
Report the black. Level three.
I hope to see you again soon.
Yeah, all right. Hallucinating again? Is this the vision again? So, you know, he's probably heard about you. You work for stasis. That's just not long ago. You survived and you didn't even lose your mind? Yes, now I remember you. And if I pretended a decision ever made, how long would it remain in this post? What do you want from me to repent? Him. Sorry, his brains. Okay, when else to tell him to go to hell? Tell him he should resign. Tell him. Tell him. Tell him you take no offense. He was only fulfilling his duties. Yes, you understand with your reason, but not more than anyone else. But what does looking at that fact change? Produces a file from a jar and takes it open, preparing to write. A little too late to write a report on your mission, but since you are here, please tell me briefly what happened. I'm asking you. Tell him and add the minute to stuff the news where it should have. Tell him the address. Tell him the address. Something about what happened. You should see what he's asking. Hey, destroy. This is no way your fault. You did more than anyone could expect, given the situation. Suffering. All right, I include your report. You must know that so-called Muslim, which appeared in Nashville, lives on destroyed human mind. Scientists are here to develop a report. reported recently began to expand. So the results of Station Castle was well destroyed. That show is probably just by us communication. Now the director moves the tip of pin to the schematic. Informations with the outside world does not exist and Cronus has fallen apart. And I was very pleased with the new community. Captain Mason. Probably left in his hand. Establish control of it. The new committee administrator wants you to lead a project and has been facing some difficulties. I'd like to know if we can rely on your help. Sage is not your priority anymore. Tell Clint that you will do your best to fix everything. Sage, if you intend to help whoever comes up with the best solution, new committee or not. If you do want to understand, help. These hopefully give you a longer wary look. Well, I personally come to sense my policy doesn't let you and drag you into the air power game. So I think you should meet with the researcher on the emulator project that you might get on the door already. Absolutely. Although our main mission is to work on the emulator, there's something else. Before we can restore them, we need someone to scout the afflicted facilities and report on their status. Take a look. This is where the greater object is, a small experimental complex communication with last in September. That's the point on the map is to our warehouse bunker. The exact date when we lost communications are known, but the last successful tip was reported. Okay. Touch his finger across the bar from the first side. This character project bunker is one with classified access. You will find a way inside. And the Kimbo facility, don't ask me what's going on there. They stopped responding to our signal shortly after the incident. Now you have the coordinates of these different facilities. I'll repeat the task. Scout them out and come back right away. That will be all. The question, you know, too often lately. What do you think of halogen? Has this please considered the most civil life punishment to death? Oh boy. Alright. Huh. So we got a quest to visit all those different places.
Ooh la la. Come on, don't be shy.
Your healthy talents supposed to have to your talents include report recruit employees. The incident happened, God knows how long ago we still are. So we can find a new chance. Stupid TV crew. Ha! I grabbed you can search everywhere. Difficult because we don't just walk and talk ahead, we need it. Somebody says, oh, do you understand basically from Brianda? No, not idiot. Yes, it's been a while. They had supplies and how they shoot me long enough to prove that they can still be out there. All right. Even if they're not making it, you're fine. But I can't tell me any talents.
See you later.
Oh. Strange. Find a missing the camera crew, huh? They're probably going somewhere. Find a camera somewhere. Give it out to him. Ah. Ooh, yeah, food. Or something? Mechanical 15 energy resistance. There were 2K respirator. Yeah, I'll take all of that. Take all of that, yeah. Cleaner. Ooh, I can salvage it. There we go. Handful of earth received, springs received, plastic received, piece of cloth. All right. Door control panel. Bathrooms don't slide over locks, so you're fine. Finally, inside this thing, those who snort, you know, a line of powder. Oh, snap. Listen, this isn't what you think. Someone spilled something in the sink, so I decided to. So you're going to boss straight to what we've seen. Tell him you need to call security to deal with this unknown substance. The employee is too fucked up to understand the gesture of your own desires and fans of an imaginary fan. Oh, you know, who said something stupid, dumbass, dumb. Join is in the same dance? You try to get imaginary music. So I tell you, won't tell anyone these things, say that too. You can always come to arrangement. I don't want to say this, so you'll keep your lips zipped. I got some drugs. Not that I would need drugs, I'm a professional. Drugs are bad and kind. Am I too thirsty? No, I ain't got it. He's good. Metal box. A lot of loot in this game, bro. A lot of useless crap. there.
Hiya. Goodbye.
Yeah, I'm not getting scammed.
Well, hello there.
This is...
We won't see you again.
Oh, wow. My turd.
What do you need? See you later.
Chase cabinets, bro. Scissors, plates, lockpicks. Okay. Interesting. I'm sure there's like, there must be some quest or something for that. I don't know. Elevator for oranges. Section.
Floor level minus 7. Reactor room.
Oh, he's getting radiation.
I don't like you. Good luck.
Yeah. You're gonna die. Let's see if I can, you know what? Let's see if I can load that again. Oh, reactor room.
Floor level, minus 7. Reactor room.
Books.
Make it quick.
Nope.
Goodbye.
Probably gonna need to invest some points into influence. You know, with your dumbass that radiation.
Floor level minus 7. Reactor room.
Make it quick.
Attention.
who I picked from you.
Goodbye.
What, radiation? Oh, yeah, radiation. I need radiation suits or some shit. Great.
What do you want?
We're supposed to start him with the power thing, okay? All right.
See ya.
Some special kind of mainframe controlling the power system, the dull screen. I'm taking my project emergency mode. Emergency mode, this is a table beneath the current power data. There are two switches beside it. Set up the terminal. You appear to tiny lines of text on the screen. Oh shit.
Attention. Please handle relics carefully. In case of damage, your life will be forfeit.
Alright, let's play some more Encased.
Hello again. Bye bye.
So I guess we gotta start the power thing up. Lever. Indicator turns green, engages around you, shutter, and come back to life. A quiet, steady electric buzz fills the room. Looks like you fixed the power supply. driving, huh?
Forgot something?
Ray Black Horror's future NMA project with Vandal on the Italian future as well. I'll take a dim view of the future myself. Tavin, you fixed the mainframe, the emulator can be re-energized now. Cypress, press the hand in your chest again. That's so kind of you. Let me see, please. The blue goes to terminal studies indicator and figures on the screen. Got that I'm correct. You need to visit the mechanic floor under director room. It could be the wiring, but there's an iris that probably had a blown fuse is to blame. Oh, I got a fuse. Huh.
Okay. See ya.
She looks over his guns in the sandy beige of Cadre. Can I come turn my pairs of power? We can lay on
later.
Before kind of steps aside. If that case get moving, something blazed up down there recently. It's because of the emulator. Oh, Lord. That's not good, is it? Huh. Strip that shit. Strip it. Fills up those things. Alright. That's pretty. It's so much, they put so much cool stuff in this game. The some parts of it's pretty frustrating, but they got some cool items. You smell something burning. Boy. Gender cocktail immune to radiation very fast on our feet. You also clean it.
Remember, our honest work will make the world a better place. World, a better place.
Come on, don't be shy.
Jeffrey, I'm taking a bet to make a sharp breakdown. Make a bet. Deposit money and say that you want to run. You're a rat as a participant. Huh?
See ya. So, where were we?
Yourself? You got a bolt, bruh.
Have a good one.
Bolt.
I'm all ears.
Huh. threaten him with your connection to Limburg. That was pretty funny.
I hope we won't see you again.
That's pretty funny.
I'm listening. Later.
That's pretty funny. So I guess I gotta change the fuse box. I'm not sure what's going on down here. On the rat race and shit.
Hello again. Bye bye.
That's the same old shit, alright. Let's go put the fuse in. Show him the blown fuse. But this, I hear some person talking about this. I wonder if blown. Do you work with him? It's fine.
See ya.
Why do you keep bothering me? Good luck.